Men planning to become fathers should be paying closer attention to their health. Australian scientists have found men on high-fat diets are more likely to have children with diabetes.
Pregnant mothers have long been told to watch what they eat. Now it's fathers who are being told to shape up. Researchers at the University of New South Wales have found male rats with a high-fat diet are more likely to have offspring with health problems.
If it's true in humans, it means that a dad's lifestyle at the time of conception might have a major impact on his child's risk of diabetes.
Researchers say fatty foods can change how genes behave during conception.
We looked at the DNA and the environment had an influence on the DNA.
It's the first time the father's lifestyle has been found to influence an unborn child's health. Matt Feeney, who has two kids and one on the way, says most men would be shocked.
Well, I was surprised that what the father eats would actually affect the genes of the child. The logical conclusion would be that it would be the mother's weight that's going to affect it, not the male.
Researchers hope that these findings will encourage future fathers to be more aware that their diet and weight may have a direct impact on the health of their children. Nutritionists say it's a wake-up call.
We know that 7 out of 10 Australian men are overweight or obese, and I think that's a factor that we sort of take for granted. And I think this study helps provide some incentive for men perhaps to get into shape for their future generations.
John O'Doherty, 10 News.